Now, it's time for Phillip over there. Can you see him over there? There he is.
When we announced the Christian Aid competition a few weeks ago, we had absolutely no idea how big the response was going to be. In fact, it was absolutely huge. We asked you to design a poster which showed how the world, and in particular the third world, was coping with its own environmental problems. Now, as I said, the response has been absolutely huge. Before we announce the winners of that great prize to go to Jamaica, let's have a look at some of the entries that were sent in. These are ones that were brilliant but just missed it. Thanks very much indeed to everyone who entered. The standard, as we said, was incredibly high. And before we get on to the winners, let me just tell you about the prize. Two winners that I'll announce in a moment will be going to Jamaica, more specifically to Hellshire Bay, to see the work that Christian Aid are doing for the local fishermen there. Now, whilst you're there, you also get a chance to have a bit of a holiday, but we would very much like you, if you could, to make a film for us so that we can show it on Going Live, and we also get to know what's happening in that particular part of the world. All right, fair enough. That's all in the future. Let's get down to the runners-up and the winners. Runners-up get their own special prizes, which we'll send on to you. And the first runner-up is a young lady called Jennifer. It's Jennifer Purcell. She's in the first age group of 12 and under. She's from Chalfont St. Giles, 12 years old, as I said. Actually, she was 12 yesterday, so this should come as a very nice birthday surprise for you. This one has a very clear message. Can we save the Earth in time? We particularly like the Clino spray balanced on the Antarctic ice cap. So well done to you, Jennifer. And the winner in that category, congratulations to Ben Gammon. Well done, Ben. You're off and away. He's from Walsall. He's 12 years old. Look at the detail in this. So clearly shows how green and pleasant land can so easily become polluted. And all those smiling faces will turn to sad grey faces. Well done to you, Ben. And now, in the other age group, the runner-up in the 16s and under, congratulations to Tarsem Bazran, age 15, from Wolverhampton, the runner-up. Particularly good piece of art, a very clever idea of traffic lights to show what we should stop and what we should go towards. Well done to you, Tarsem. And the second winner, we have a drum roll here, really, oughtn't we, is this one. It's from Gina Breslin, age 16, from Chorley. Message around the outside is very clear. The picture is so simple and striking. It had to be a winner. Thank you very much indeed to everyone who entered, as I said, in particular the ones who won. So it's Ben and Gina. You'll be off to Hellshire Bay in Jamaica. Don't forget to make that film for us. And as well as that, of course, your poster will be seen all around the country by thousands of people. So thanks very much indeed and well done. And now it's time to change the pace and have a look at three more new videos.